That does not look like you should be able to go up there.
Oh, please.
Today, went to Stelvio. It's still pretty early to get things going, but you know, you really want to make a change. You've got to practice a lot. I'm looking forward to getting back on skis, going back to sort of basic stuff, and really getting stuck in to build the foundation.
Hey, big man.
Hey.
Bit tight, eh?
We're taking this up, I think.
We've got to go up there.
So, hey, how are you, boys?
Oh, that does not look like you should be able to go up there. Oh my God. Give it some juice for ice ski.
This is lovely.
Alright, we got home for the next couple of weeks, right?
Here we are.
It's pretty thin up here. Oh, staying all the way on the top floor.
Out of breath.
Just a touch.
Peace
Bash is waiting for us. 6 a.m. wake up call.
6? You mean 4:15?
6 a.m. lift. 4:45 breakfast, 4:15 alarm clock.
No. Night.
Slalom suit, slalom helmet, no chin guard, slalom poles, yes, ski.
And we love it. Don't mess around when you get in the basket.
Yeah, let's not f around here.
Better luck next time, David.
Thank you.
Early starts mean an early finish, so there's time to recover for the afternoon fitness sessions.
Fancy you showing up.
Oh, sure. Oh.
These mornings don't really get easier too quickly. Sounds windy and cold out there today.
Yep. Off we go.
Most difficult part of the day is walking back up there. Bag skis at 3,000 meters.
After some more essential post-skiing recovery time, we had a picture request from Ilka Stewart, also up here training, because this is Stelvio Beach after all.
It's good.
Yeah.
This isn't going on the vlog.
What?
It's freezing out there, Laurie.
I'll be the one getting the cold.
There we go.
Where's the Stelvio Beach? Did you bring any socks?
Like you.
Okay.
Eat it.
It was a successful photo shoot, but after that, it was back to business.
Headband, I like it.
There he is, big one.
Cheers. Looking forward to this one?
Sure.
Oh, this is getting mucky. Off gates. Where's Tristan? Don't light his fire. He's a madman. A bit base camp.
No, you might.
David's on time, but everyone else is early.
Dave's late.
Come on, David.
Calling out Preston. Preston Norman.
Right, here we are, Stelvio.
40 kilometers an hour.
Speed is your friend on the downhill.
And here we have Laurie and Billy.
Coming in hot.
This is Uber Stelvio edition. 3,000 meters.
That was our last ski day before taking a day off, so that meant jumps and a lift in the afternoon. For some reason my mic wasn't working, but you have to trust me when I say it was testosterone fueled. And that is all for this week's video. It's been great to get back to the basics and really work on a few things up here. Stay tuned for next week because there's plenty more pasta pomodoros, afternoon recovery, and skiing to come. See you next week.
Like and subscribe! How do I turn this thing off?